Hi everyone, welcome back to the next episode. Today we're going to see if we can maybe do more power or something, I don't know. So what we're going to do today, probably enhance our power though. Maybe, who knows, here, check on this. This is how much I'm paying for that. That's why. This is me. This should be fine with the supplies heading back to camp. Now. Vital. So they are expensive. Nope. Damn it. my elf? Oh, that's why. Oh, stack of stuff. Oh well. making a manufacturer. Let's keep going here and make a manufacturer. Actually split up the grids, so on this side you could see what the grid is and what this side what it is. Like this would have zero consumption, all that. supplies computers, which I have not unlocked yet. Thank you. grab the remaining resources, go out, finalize the power. Guys, remind me, once an episode comes out here, bring all this. Here it comes. lot of Italy, and of course, mentally. Gotta wait for the economical summit. Oh yeah, I grabbed the bus and stuff. Maybe send a few more of these.
Fixit Incorporated does not waste. As a reward for your creative input, I have been given permission to grant you a gift. You can find it in the awesome store. I hope you like it. It was my first solo project.
Oh, I definitely love your airplane, Amy. Yes. That was what I was gonna do. I was gonna come over here and put down this here, rather than my power grid directly connected. down like a cement. Exactly. Look back on the footage. What I was doing. So I'm going to leave that pen up there. But, I think, guys, we're... one thing to do before... So I'm going to wait for the economical cement next episode and finish off optimizing the coal power. See if we can convert a little bit more of the base. But before we do that, this episode, we can... research this, which will unlock all sorts of new weapons. we will need rifle. We'll get specifically these explosive ones and the rifle and the nuke. But first, we need to get this, which I can do pretty soon. And I remembered this, as I told you already, I got a mod that adds these to the shop. And I got a lot. So yeah, I'm gonna sign off there, guys. So what we did today, we basically just optimized the base. So, see you next time then.